So in our previous video, we have already learned about what is local search, right? And a simple, we've seen a little bit of hill climbing algorithm and a simple neighborhood descent. Now here we are learning about variable neighborhood descent. So I guess this was also done, but I'll just repeat it, that we have f of x, we have to find minimum of f of x, okay? So that is global optimization problem. Okay, so f of x is our objective function which we want to minimize it. So for all the values of x belonging to capital X, for each and every value we want that f of x star should be less than equal to f of x, and if this is feasible, x star is our solution, optimal solution. So let us see how to solve it using variable descent, okay, algorithm. Initialization. For initialization, what we need to select the set of neighborhood structures. I call it as NL. Okay. Now, what you're going to do, suppose this is our problem space. This problem space is going to be divided into parts. Okay. So these parts are nothing but neighborhood structures. Okay. So NL, where L goes from 1 to L max. So in our case, L max is 4. Fine. So what we will do is we will find, initially my L will be 1. So I'm over here in this space. Okay. So L is equal to 1. Here it is given. Set L is equal to 1. Repeat the following till I get L equal to L max. Means for each and every neighborhood structure, I have to do the following steps. What are my steps? Exploration of neighborhood. That is, I need to find best neighborhood x dash of x. Okay. So in this search space, okay, suppose this is my point x. Initially, take any random value of x. Call it as your solution. Okay. Now, if this is my solution, I have to find best neighbor of x as x dash. So suppose x dash is better than x, fine. So I have to find x dash which belong to this particular value. Then I have to decide whether I have to go to that particular value or no. That is called as move or not. In which situation I'll move to x dash? If the value of x dash is better than x, then x dash will become x, means it will become my current state. Okay, and my L will be 1, else I need to go to the other problem structure to find the value of x dash. This is nothing but an algorithm. Okay, I repeat, I start with dividing my problem search space into neighborhood structures. In this neighborhood structure, I have to assume x is my initial solution, L is 1. Okay, I have to repeat this till I go to all the structures. So I start with L equal to 1. I have to explore the neighborhood. Within this neighborhood, I have to find that which value is better than x. So that will become my current ones. Okay, and my L will be 1. Otherwise, I have to set L is equal to 2. And I need to repeat this till I go to L equal to 4. This is nothing but variable neighborhood descent. Okay. So I hope everybody has understood this. Next algorithm for local search is taboo search. Okay. Next local search algorithm is taboo search. This was created by Glover in 1986. So what this taboo search is doing, it is having combination of hill climbing as well as short-term memory. Okay, some part of memory is included over here. Here I have search space, again I have neighborhood structure. What do you mean by the word taboo? It has come from Tongan word to indicate that the things cannot be touched because they are sacred. Sacred means close to God. You cannot touch those things because they are sacred. So here we will be having certain nodes which we cannot touch again, and hence they are called as sacred. Okay, that's why the word taboo is there. So over here we are going to have one list called as taboo list. Okay, we are not going to touch that list again, or the nodes or values in that list again. That is called as taboo. if the potential solution has previously visited within a certain short period of time. If like if this is my neighborhood, okay, here I am. Now I go over here, okay. So this solution is better than this solution. So, but obviously, again, I should not come from this solution to the solution. If I come back from here to here, unnecessary, I'm going back. I'm wasting my computation and I'm working in a loop where I should not go from here to here. Why? Because I have come over here because this solution is better than the solution. So this is not a good solution. So I should not go to the solution. Hence, I will add this solution to taboo list, okay, which I call it as forbidden list, okay. And algorithm should not come back over here to taboo list again. Some historical information related to the evolution of the search is kept in that particular list, okay, so that again and again I should not come over there. Cycling, unnecessary cycling should not be there. So algorithm proceeds iteratively, okay, iterations are there from one point to the other until termination conditions are sorted, satisfied. Each solution X has associated neighborhood with it. So X, so solution neighborhood is associated with it. Using move, okay, if this is there, if this is my X, okay, and this is X dash, fine. So I want to go from here to here. So what is my operation? That operation is called as move. Using move, I can go from here to here in the neighborhood of X. So this whole set, I call it as neighborhood of X. So simple is the algorithm. I've written here in the form of a graph. Initial, a flow chart. Initial solution I'm having. Take any one random initial solution. Then you make least of your solutions. Candidate least of solutions. Like you feel like I'll have this solution, I'll have this solution, I'll have this solution. So your least of solution will be there. You have to evaluate that particular least. Okay. After evaluation, you have to select the best admissible solution, which you feel best among the least of the solutions. Then you check for the stopping criteria. If stopping criteria is not satisfied, no, it is not satisfied, you update taboo by putting those solutions which you didn't like, you put in this taboo to tell that further when you generate candidate list, you don't have to go to these particular solutions. Okay, so you begin with new solutions, you check again the solutions, you check if your stopping criteria is satisfied, you get final solution. If no, you update your list by putting waste solutions over here, so that again when you traverse this, those solutions will not be explored. So here in the same thing is written in the form of statements. Given an instance X, okay, algorithm starts from initial random solution, okay, at any iteration it has to find new solution by making local movement. So I have to find locally within this particular area whether I'm having better solution as compared to the current solution. So next solution is best among all the positions, all the solutions in neighborhood. So whatever will be my next solution, it is going to be best among all the possibilities in that particular neighborhood. To avoid visited solutions, we are going to maintain the taboo list, okay, so that repeatedly we won't be going at those unnecessary solutions. Fine. Neighborhood changes during the course of exploration, so it is dynamic. Now what happens here in my neighborhood changes, like next time my neighborhood can be separate, so neighborhood changes over here, okay. So here the neighborhood is dynamic. What is the stop criteria over here? If I don't get a solution or if my neighborhood is empty, I'll have to stop. This is taboo search. Taboo search uses long-term memory, which maintains history of all the explorations, whatever you have done till now. And it also maintains a short-term memory, okay, which keeps most recently visited taboo moments. Like we have already discussed, most recently visited moments, which should not be visited again recently, okay. Short term I have long term memory. What is the there was one problem, like previously we have done local search, right? The problem of local optima was there, which means local optima itself, if I come to local optima, I won't go to global optima. This was problem in simple local search algorithms. Like I can say this problem was there in simple decent algorithm. okay, simple neighborhood descent. So here we get modified by this because we have modified neighborhood. I go from one neighborhood to the other, so I have modified neighborhood. Hence the issue of local optima has overcome. Okay, so these algorithm can be applied to distributed and continuous search spaces. Okay, discrete means the solution spaces which are not continuous. Okay, discrete or continuous search spaces. Taboo least, it improves efficiency. Because of taboo least, I understand that I don't want to go back over there, so many points are saved repeatedly, I won't go over there, so it improves efficiency. This is applied to these algorithm. Taboo search is applied to scheduling, quadratic assignment, vehicle routing. Okay, now what can be issue with this? Because it is iterative algorithm, number of iterations could be large. That can be one problem. And in few cases, it cannot find the global optimum. Not necessarily each time it will give us the best search. So these are the problems. Thank you.